Mr. Cobblepot, stop! That one belongs to me.
No can do. You sacrificed one of my guys calling the cops bluff.
So what? I said he's mine.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Cobblepot.
How about we take your territory and your bullet factory?
Penn! Penn!
I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
You fool! This never would have happened if you stayed with me. Why did you leave?
Everyone hated you.
You'll pay for this!
Hey, Penguin. You got something on your face.